Direct from the Young Vic London, Edinburgh and Adelaide festivals, author and performer Amer Hlehel will tour his beautiful play Taha exclusively to the Shoalhaven Entertainment Centre, the Illawarra Performing Arts Centre and Riverside Theatres. Taha is a compelling lyrical story of the life of Palestinian poet Taha Muhammad Ali, whose poetry details the experience of Palestinian refugees. The play is adapted from Adina Hoffman's biography, My Happiness Bears No Relation to Happiness, and is directed by award-winning writer and director Amir Nizar Zouabi. Amer Hlehel creates the life of Taha Muhammad Ali as a young man determined to overcome the poverty of life in his village. Amer explains that the play is important for better understanding a precious side of humanity that is almost never talked about in the media.
For me, it's sharing a human story with the people that to make our world a little smaller and closer.
Even though the play is performed in English, there'll be two special plays performed at the Illawarra Performing Arts Centre and Riverside Theatres entirely in Arabic, the native language of the performer and writer.
For me, it's to bring this to the audience and tell them that we got a culture and we have our own beauty, and just our, you know, our circumstances was a bit different the last 70 years.
Was the look on my father's face when I came home holding a £5 note back.
Casey Chilby, UAW TV Multimedia.